For many college students, living on little sleep is a common practice. This choice is often made without understanding the possible consequences.
We do know that when people are sleep deprived over the course of time, that they don't think clearly, they don't make decisions as logically, they begin to forget things.
Some rely on substances such as melatonin to aid in sleep, but is it safe?
I think melatonin is probably a pretty safe one for college kids to take on a sporadic basis.
The best advice for college students is to maintain a schedule.
If you can try to get up on the weekends the same time that you get up, and you can mold that around your class periods. Okay. You know what I'm saying? So I'm not saying that you have to be a 6 a.m. to a 10 p.m. person.
Next time you're thinking about pulling an all-nighter, you just might want to think twice. For Bobcat Update, I'm Logan Vickers.